Okay, so this box. The big Volt Tackle Pikachu leather. We already opened it then. I'm not a card opening channel. It's double sleeved. And hard sleeved too. Don't worry. Alright, let me tilt the camera more. I'm sorry, I'm not a card opening channel, so if you're expecting something else, I'm sorry. Let me just do that real quick. Alright. So, lift up a bunch of these, you know, energies and that, and all those. You know, a lot more energies and that, you know. These things. It's there. Cool, look out. Like a little chunk of chew on the front, and then flip it around, it's inversion, and then shiny. Wow! Bam! Exfoliator. Carb sleeves. Or just the chunk of chew, Pikachu rows. That's what this is in. And then we got some Pokemon cards. That's where I'm right. Another sleeve. Another set. The game, look at that. Play. I spoil. Pick a back. Chupa. Rylou. You know, just the basics. Half that. Oh, it's interesting. Again, I'm not a card opening channel, this is the first one. It's got even more ones, just showing you what we got. That was, you know, excitement. Let me try and find some of the more worthwhile ones. Back in the box. Wheel. Okay, and that, eating a little meat leaf. This. This is all mint, by the way. One of my favorites, I really like the joy with the art. H slash me. I'll put that one up too. And then just some energies, you know. Fancy. Look how adorable that freaking teddy bear is. Energies, you know, we got a... Oh, let's get that, like, energies, you know. And these are just the regulars, rubbers. The ones in boxes is probably cringe, but whatever. You know, I'm supposed to sell the energies in this. Shit, we've seen them. So... And then we, it was like the third pack in, we pulled a thing. I'll save that for the end. But yeah, this mint, Aegislash, 210, Pokemon, subtract the number of little focus. Going thing. Hey, you get these like dividers and like look at my camera being awful as always. Okay, So this one, come on, please. This one. Oh my god. Skip to where you see it. Look at that. A rainbow freaking Pikachu. Wish the colors would do justice, but... Normally the rainbow ones go for like 180 because of what we're being called and all that on the backs and everything. Other Pokemon cards are kind of, so instead of this being about 100, this is a $300 card. So in the future, that's gonna help. Hopefully Pokemon still skyrockets, but yeah. Put that in there. This little card sleeve. And put it back in here. So if you guys want to see me do this, let me know if you want more. It'll be better, of course, more thought, but very heavy excitement. We just got this last night though, so my excitement is obviously, but I dropped it. Drop. Yeah. Eat your heart out, Max Mofo. I should probably make it a little bit.